in the state of California as they're really just at the beginning of a long stretch of road games. Tyler Kennedy with the first shot of the game, deflecting wide of the net as the Sharks have the puck again. Marlow testing the glove hand of Backstrom, who comes up with the stop.
And late in the game, yesterday, I thought the change might be for Justin Fontaine, but he took a shot off the foot yesterday. Number 14 is out on the ice right now.
NHL this year, he's gone 17 straight games without a point. Charlie Coyle, the former Sharks first-round draft pick. The backhand at the far side by Fontaine denied. Able to shut down the top lines of the other team. The Tavares line here the other night against the Islanders and the Parisi line on Sunday in Minnesota.
That's exactly the point.
Here's Boyle with a shot and a catch by Nicholas Backstrom. Play comes in ranked 17th against the number 23 penalty kill. Sharks had a power play goal here against the Islanders on Tuesday. Couture gets it in front and a save by Backstrom. He's got Couture on that far side. Down to Marlow. Now the captain back out to Dan Boyle. Boyle settles the bouncing pass. One-timer, they score! Through the wickets, pass Backstrom. 1-0 on the power play.
I think Patrick Marlow deflected this in front. Shot from Joe Pavelski on the point. One-timer, he's got Dan Boyle on one side, Joe Pavelski on the other. Two right-handed shots. Joe Thornton goes low, high. Dan Boyle does a nice job selling that. That puck was bouncing, slid it over one time at Patrick Marlow in front. Looks like he got a stick on it.
As Kennedy picks it up in the corner, he's checked there by Brodin. Now Braun at the goal line and beyond. Kennedy walks it out, takes a shot, blocked. Pominville, he got the only goal last night. It was on a power play for Minnesota in their loss to the Kings. How about LA with the stingy, smothering, stifling defensive style they're playing right now. Couture shot save. Backstrom lost his balance. Puts on the brakes. Working against Spurgeon on that same side again. And now Koivu moves it quickly again to Parisi. 45 more seconds in the minor penalties. Koivu over the San Jose line. His wrist shot routinely handled by Niemi. Crispness to this power play as they had in number one.
The entry into the zone. The entry into the zone didn't have that execution. Oh.
Collision off the puck. That's right where you want it. Burns, and now just missed. And comes out, and Parisi's going to attack shorthanded. He'll pull the trigger, and Niemi with a blocker stop. We saw the man traded for Niederreiter here on Monday, Cal Clutterbuck. Now the Islanders. Here's Niederreiter off the turnover, and Niemi with the glove save. Boyle at the goal line, Thornton. On the move, chopped away by Suter. That could have been a penalty if there weren't any already on the clock. Pretty good hack there by Suter. Marlow, the shot, saved by Backstrom. The Sharks looking to capitalize here with Minnesota in all this penalty trouble here in the first period. They've done so once. Here's Wingles, over to Hertl, he scores! Tomas Hertl, a power play goal. It's 2-0.
Well, Tommy Wingles, he just made up for going offside in the previous power play, sealing the boards, stopping the clear, getting it over with a great pass to Tomas Hertl. He's got a terrific release, goes upstairs, beats Backstrom on the blocker's side. Quick shot to the net. B unit comes out. B unit gets it coming out after the top guys.
Boo and Pominville and Parisi and Spurgeon and Suter are, though. And here is Ryan Suter, hands it back to the captain, Koivu. Down low, Spurgeon shot, Niemi with a great save.
Parisi and Stewart having a battle.
Somebody just lost the glove. Parisi picks it up quickly in traffic. Koivu, Pominville pulls the trigger. Parisi bumps it back to the net, and Niemi saw that bounce through, and he's got it covered.
Your stick to your advantage. Get your stick on the puck.
Thornton and Hertl now as Tomas gets it flat, takes a shot, but it did not come off his stick well, and it was an easy grab. Pavelski up top. Good puck movement by the Sharks here now that they've got hold of it. And as I say that, they clear it out.
People hate you on the internet for that.
People just hate me in general. Here's Pavelski, and a save by Backstrom. Drops it. Thornton's right back on it. Thornton at the side. Backstrom the save off Havlat. Now Irwin. He'll get it on target again. Loose puck. It's Pavelski. And it's 3-0.
I like the re-engage from the Sharks. They re-engage all the time to the net. Every time they recovered the puck, they were able to re-engage to the net. Good job by Martin Havlat. Shot to the net, wasting no time. Shot to the net, Backstrom out challenging. Good job by Martin Havlat to get there, cause some problems. Dan Boyle just lets it go. And Joe Pavelski with those sure hands gets this. With the aggressive attack mentality.
3-0 Sharks, a minute to go on this power play. The Sharks' sixth power play already in the game. Boyle knocked from his stick by Scandella. Good recovery. And Couture denied by Backstrom. Thornton. Back for Boyle up top. Now Thornton again. Far side. Here's Couture. Backstrom with the save. Puck still loose. And it bounces back to Joe Thornton. He'll fire and it's blocked. Back to Marleau. 15 to go on the power play. Thornton. Couture. And off a stick and out of play. Was it Backstrom's stick?
It was Backstrom's stick. And you're a right puck movement. The one-timer across Backstrom. Big paddle across. Oh my goodness me, wow.
Get another Wisconsin, a couple Wisconsin guys, and Suter and Pavelski for sure on that team. And I think they're going to be dangerous again. It'll be exciting.
Here's Tomas Hertl recovering to Thornton behind the net. Joe looks out front, Burns is there, so is Boyle. And it gets through to Backstrom, but he's able to cover it up. They're not booing, it's Drew. They're chanting
they're
in unison. Right.
They were going brrr.
I think they like your tie tonight.
Thanks, man, appreciate that. But I don't think that's what they're looking at.
Turnover, shot, Niemi kicks out the left pad and makes the save.
Cool, that was awesome. I loved it. You know, my buddies around the league, I know there was some controversy. Should he have celebrated, whatever. My buddies and other hockey guys around the league loved it. All the guys.
Niemi with a nifty glove save there off the rebound. There's Koivu, penalty over. Coming into the play is Hertl. Pass across for Pominville. Now he gets it back to the blue line.
Sure. We got pressure here.
Suter, Pominville, Koivu, and Niemi got a piece of that with the blocker. Again clear with the glove, but not out by Couture. Wild get it back. Jared Spurgeon up for Cook. He's checked by Wingles as he got rid of the puck. Now it's turned over by Brodziak to Nieto. Matt Nieto paddles a backhander to the goal, and Backstrom with the glove save. A turnover off Marlowe's stick. Here's a shot by Parisi off the glove of Niemi. Penalty's over as Stoner jumps on. And the Wild with not only a good penalty kill, they got chances. No shots on that power play. Parisi to the net, caught by Niemi. All the way to Suter. He'll take a shot, knocked down by Niemi. Rebound, Niemi's got it. Parisi able to get to it on the loose puck. Now Pominville, it bounces around right to the feet of Antti Niemi, and he covers it up. Demers back for Marleau. At the side, the shot by Couture, saved by Backstrom.
That's amazing how you have that stat.
We've got people all over that. You think we don't keep track of everything?
I know you do.
Suter a one-timer, Niemi the save, no rebound.
Smart
with Niederreiter right in the crease. Brodin and Niemi the blocker save. Mitchell, he had a shorthanded chance earlier. Konopka scoops one to the goal. And Niemi's got that work behind the net there by Jason Demers. Off Niederreiter. Back in by Brodin, wide of the San Jose net. Demers again. Suter met by Desjardins. Back up top, a shot deflects, they score! I believe it hit Niederreiter and changed direction and bounced past Niemi to make it 3-1. Brodin took the shot.
Kick in front of the net. Got to get pucks out. Got to be able to do that work along the boards. Got to get pucks out. Tommy Wingles comes out. Shot. Brad Stewart.
It's off Brad Stewart. You're right.
Off of Brad Stewart. He wasn't back then. I'm not sure why they did that.
Sharks tie it up after the faceoff. Brodin over to Scandella. One last chance. The shot blocked and the Sharks win.